Tell me what you know.
I guess you're right.
There's this fucking Yankee come mierda, calls himself Colton. Somebody needs to slap some sense into that chamaco. And then ship his ass back to America.
Hey, thanks.
Hey,
what can you tell me?
If you ask me, Freddy is Yara's best baseball player right after his papa. But someone stole all his papa's gear. Look into it if you can.
Gracias, gracias.
Hi. Oye, Matias, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Dani. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit el doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Esteves, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Were you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos. But a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Dani.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
Nice house. Being a true Yaran pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Dani. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño. I have to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Shit. Come mierda's not here. Where did that fucker go? Should look around for clues.
you've been talking to,
Sergio, it's El Guerrillas. The Guerrillas are onto you. Come to me and we will provide the protection
you need. Who the fuck are these Guerrillas?
Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias.
Dios! Cuidado!
Matias, someone... warned the doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Should get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat.
That true Yaran piece of shit. Shit! Fuck it, it's fast. There's that true Yaran piece of shit. I've got you. I've got you.
for this! Do you know how much this car is worth? You don't know who you're messing with!
Not you, motherfucker!
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.